The latest version of PicoScope 6.13 is available to download now, free of charge. With this version, we have integrated some powerful features that have been previewed in recent versions of the software, including the award-winning DeepMeasure tool, CAN-FD serial protocol analysis, Modbus RTU and ASCII serial bus decoding, and pop-up notifications that appear when accessories and probes are connected or disconnected from your PicoScope. PicoScope deep memory oscilloscopes can capture waveforms with thousands of cycles at full sampling speed with each triggered acquisition. DeepMeasure returns a table of results that includes every waveform cycle captured in the memory. 12 waveform parameters are included in the current version of the tool, and up to a million results of each parameter can be collected with each acquisition. CANbus is a serial data standard originally developed for use in automotive applications up to 1 megabit per second. CANFD, or flexible data, allows for increased data lengths as well as optionally switching to a faster bit rate after the arbitration is decided. CAN and CANFD decoding and analysis is a standard feature in the PicoScope software and can be used with all real-time PicoScopes. Modbus is a low-speed serial data protocol commonly used in industrial applications where a supervisory computer controls or monitors multiple remote devices. Modbus RTU, typically for use over RS-232 single-ended or RS-485 differential lines, uses binary coding and CRC error checking. Modbus ASCII uses ASCII characters instead of binary, making it more readable but less efficient, and it uses less effective LRC error checking. When errors occur, troubleshooting with a PicoScope using Modbus protocol decoding allows you to correlate decoded frames with the data captured by the oscilloscope. This helps to identify where data is corrupted due to noise, interference, or incorrect voltage levels. Finally, we have added pop-up notifications that let a user know when probes and accessories are attached to a PicoScope. In this example, with a PicoScope 4444, a PicoConnect 441 passive probe has been connected to channel B and a TA271 BNC adapter to channel C. Thanks for watching this video. As a reminder, the latest version of PicoScope is available to download free of charge from picotech.com/downloads.